From a southern United States city, Key West, basking in typical Florida sunshine, was the attractive spot chosen for a holiday by President Eisenhower. His brother Milton and advisor Kevin McCann were with him, and even on vacation, there's work to be done by a president. It was here, indeed, that he reviewed his important State of the Union message. But Ike, who appeared to be in good